about to fly. And away, Go Eagles Go was last out of boxes. He's All Back won the start, joined and headed by Drum Growl on the first turn. 2.5 lengths back, Kyle's Express. Between runners, Nitro Rush whizzing around the outside, Gaelic Emerald. Well back, Arvo's Caleb got a slight prat there, and He's All Black ahead of it, but off the back, and Drum Growl by 6 lengths. Out of the pack, Kyle's Express runs on. He's All Black rails well from Arvo's Caleb, but Drum Growl in a breeze by 7 lengths going home. With Kyle's Express second, Arvo's Caleb just holds third from the fast finishing Nitro Rush, who made up plenty of ground. He's All Black dropped off again. So did Go Eagles Go after being slow out, with Gaelic Emerald 25-10 the time.